Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. This may be the very last episode. I'm not sure. Now, one moment, please. Okay, I had to adjust some of my cords here. Let's get going. All right, everyone, let's move. Damn, again. Stop saying it like a wimp. Can't you say move out or something? Move out. Look at the number. Coming out in full force. Cloud, you go first. What's coming out in full force? Okay, I'm going alone. Sure, it won't do us no good with everyone back here. Barrett's right. You take two of us with you and go first. The rest will catch up with you later. Is this like a practice run before the final battle? Yeah, a major practice run. I'm fine with that. It's probably more fun than meeting Sephiroth down there. This might be fun to pass time. They're coming. They're already on the floor next to us. What is coming? Cloud, hurry up and make up your mind. All of you. Later. Yeah, later. Let's go. Oh boy. Gotta kill this thing quickly. Like that. Yeah, sort of like that. Do I have all the right materia ready? I don't think I really need anything, do I? So I believe we're past the point of no return. I don't think there's any way to go back. Nope. What in the hell? Why couldn't Tifa attack there? I didn't find it was Cloud's limit break there. Jesus. Thank you. Again? That doesn't work on me. This is most likely going to be the very last episode, considering it looks pretty final here. Where are we? What? Genova? Oh boy. This can't be good. Why do I have that on? I know that's not gonna work. What? What? There's no way that was it. Fight Sephiroth too. Or a different form of Sephiroth anyways. Honestly, I did not expect to kill that thing that easily. I hope the battle with Sephiroth isn't that disappointing. Light. A light. Is this... this light holy? Ow, damn, man. Brett? What is everyone down here? What? So everyone's dead again. That must mean this is the final battle. Yep. Everybody's wiggling around except Vincent. He's just kind of floating there. He's just fine. Sephiroth. Is this Sephiroth's power? My body. I can't control my body. My front legs, my hind legs, my tail. I forgot I named him Dick Butt. My tail's about to rip off. This is definitely not good. He's way out of our league. I don't know if I can go on. Cloud. There. It's there. Cloud. Holy is there. Holy materia is shining. Eris' prayer is shining. Holy Eris. It's not over yet. This isn't the end yet. Split your allies into three groups. Okay. So we're gonna have a group of two somewhere. Let's go, everyone. I'll have to fight him separately, because that could turn into... That could be a problem. Not only theirs. Holy is the prayer of Avalanche, of Marlene and Dinah, and everyone on the planet. I'm going to see it through to the end, for our future. I understand now, Grandpa. This is my mission. I won't let the life stream or the planet wither away. There's his memories. Our memories. We came to tell you our memories. Come, planet, show us your answer. And Sephiroth to the settling of everything. If we have to fight in three separate groups, that could be bad. Especially if I have to defeat him with each group. One of the targets. Head portion be dead. Worried about the other members? Not really. I think they're fine on their own. Mug is the only thing I can do because I know it isn't going to work to use the other thing on him. I should have thought of that before. Left magic he did. Not really. Got two parts left to attack. There's gonna be more than one phase to this fight, I can guarantee it. Head portion be dead. Didn't that one already die? I thought. Okay. I see what's going on here. Thank you. dead, it's gonna revive now. Did I kill it? I got it. There's no way that's the end, though. Is it? There's no fucking way that's it. I knew there would be more. Wasn't there a thing that guarded everybody? Yeah, right there. Right there. Cloud's not going to be able to reach him, is he? This could go badly. Okay, this isn't good. Is this showing the meteor approaching or what? Or is this his attack coming in from this far away? If that's his attack punching through the planets and shit, then that's gonna do a ton of damage. Oh god. Oh, it did say something about Nova, which... that's not good. This is gonna do so much damage, isn't it? This is literally gonna kill us, isn't it? I like the music. This is some really cool music, though. Don't attack again. Good. So much damage. Okay, vaccine doesn't work for that, I guess. No, what's going on? Did we beat him? Dude, I just beat the final boss that quickly. I think I might have. I think we beat him. I don't know, there might be another phase to the fight, but it doesn't look like it. It looks like he's being absorbed by the life stream from the looks of it. Maybe not, I don't know. That's just my guess. Did I do it? I did it? There's no way that was all. There's no way. This is all we could do. Wait, what about Holy? What's gonna happen to the planet? That, I don't know. Isn't the rest up to the planet? You're right. We've done all that we could do. That's seriously it? Alright, everyone. We did our best. That's it. Let's go home proud. What, no noble sacrifice? Go up there and intercept meteor or some shit? What happened? I feel it. What? He's still here. Oh no. Still. Cloud? He's laughing. Cloud. Oh no. That's not good. So does that mean it's not over then? Do I still have to fight him again? That looks weird. is it just going to be a one-on-one fight in Cloud versus Sephiroth now? It sure is. Let's do this. I didn't have any option there. It immediately went to Omni Slash. Really? One attack was it? I did 1500 damage and that was it? I suppose I was probably just had to finish off his energy so he wouldn't come back or some shit. But still, that was just... I did it. I beat the game and I got every single achievement in the process. Awesome. Life stream. She was trying to save him and he ended up saving her instead. I think I'm beginning to understand. What? The answer from the planet. The promised land. I think I can meet her there. Poor Tifa. Yeah, let's go meet her. You're all safe. They all seem to be safe too. But now what are we going to do? Well, we should be moving soon. That means this place will. Oh, Lady Luck, don't fail me now. It's kind of cool to see everybody in their actual, like, fully rendered like this. Wasn't Lady Luck the name of the ship? Or am I just being dumb? Ship was named something, so it wasn't named. What the hell was the ship named? Why can't I think of it? Don't tell me it's all doggy for nothing anyways. Highwind, that's what the ship was called. It was called the Highwind. Wait a damn minute. What's going to happen to Midgar? Can't let that happen. I had everyone take refuge in the slums. By the way things are now, it's too late for me. Are you serious? It's too late. Only is having the opposite effect. Get me going. We've got to worry about the planet. Are you serious? It was all for nothing anyways. Maybe it's not too late. We might be okay. Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me if that would have been how it ended. It's just that no matter what we did, we were just too late and couldn't stop it. What the hell is that? Is that a life stream? Yep, life stream. That's what I thought. What, is the life stream gonna stop it? It's coming. Is the life stream gonna stop it, or is it gonna protect it? Or is it just gonna kill everyone? Streams all coming together to stop it. So what was that, her doing that caused the life stream to do that or something? That's it, huh? Okay. I like it. Am I to understand that properly? The Eris caused the life stream to do that, or what? I'm gonna watch. There might be something after the credits. I don't know. Plus, just I want these people to have their recognition. These people did a great job on this. I can see why people say it's such a great game now. It really was. I really enjoyed that game. Makes me very excited to see the remake when it comes out. Because I've seen a little bit of stuff from it. I've seen just a little bit of, like, some pre-release stuff, and it looks amazing. Like, current graphics and shit, it looks just awesome. I'm very excited to see what it's like. Apparently they're rebuilding it from the ground up, according to what I heard. So that could be pretty cool to see. If I'm able to get it when it comes out, if I can get it for PC, I will probably play it on the channel. I don't know if it will come out on PC though. I hope so. I'll have to look into it. But yeah, this was a damn good game. And when you think this was in 1997, that's pretty damn good. Not that old games aren't good, I mean, graphics and everything, yeah, and the blocky, all the polygon shit, that wasn't the greatest, but in those cutscenes like that at the end, it was pretty damn good. I enjoyed it. The only thing I wasn't too big of a fan of was the music at the chocobo races after a while, because I did so much of it that, oh my god, that was annoying. Now let's hope there is something after the credits, because otherwise they kind of leave us with a cliffhanger there. Because we saw the live stream going there, but we didn't actually see it stop anything, so we could find out that it didn't do anything, or we could not have any sort of... Why are the names cut off on the side over there? Oh, I guess they're not. They're very, very close to the edge. But as far as we know, it might not have stopped it at this point. So I'm hoping there's a little bit after the credits, but if they leave it where it is, that's fine too. Was Lady Luck, was that the name of Sid's rocket? Was that it? Or his plane, maybe? Might have been the name of that plane he had. I don't remember. But I'm pretty sure that was the name of something he had. Like, it wasn't just he was talking about Lady Luck as in luck. I think that was the name of something he had. Pretty sure it was the plane now that I think about it, but maybe not. I'm gonna look it up real quick. Or maybe he was just referring to luck. Ah, that was the painting on the side of the high wind, okay. I knew he wasn't just referring to Locke, the impersonation of Locke being Lady Locke. I knew he was talking about something. I mean, he was, but at the same time, he was talking about something else. Because I had heard, I'm pretty sure I remember him mentioning that name previously about something, so. Maybe not, I don't know. Yeah, I think the plane was actually called the Bronco or something like that. I don't remember, it's been such a long time since I saw that thing, I don't remember. Anything? Anything at all? 500 years later, okay. That's quite a while. Like his lineage went on, because wasn't he like the last or something? I thought, I don't remember. So the planet did survive. That doesn't necessarily mean everybody on it did, but the planet did survive at least. And the game just closed. That's it. Awesome. I'm impressed. That was great. I loved that. I really loved that. That was amazing. But that's it for Final Fantasy VII. So, I guess, as I mentioned, if it comes out on PC with the remake, I will definitely be playing it. But that's it for now. So thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.